Hey guys, Jeff here with Crossbow Nation, and welcome to another episode of Crossbow Nation TV. On this episode, you're going to follow yours truly in Ohio, spring turkey season with my Mission Crossbow. So let's cut to the action now. Here I am, it's the last weekend of the Ohio spring turkey season, and I still haven't filled my tag, so I've got to get out there and get it done. So here we are, Saturday morning. Brian and I head out to the blind, but it was raining so hard that even if a turkey was gobbling, we couldn't have heard it anyways. A little bit later in the morning, we did have a hen come in and check out our decoys, but that was the only bird we saw that morning.
Miserable day. We're gonna hang out here in the blind for a couple more hours and hopefully we have some action. And if not, we'll be back at it again tomorrow. So let's see what happens. Keep your fingers crossed.
Crossbow Nation TV is brought to you by Mission Archery.
So Sunday morning comes along, the weather still wasn't cooperating with me, Brian wasn't able to make it this day, so I had to be the cameraman and the hunter. First thing in the morning, I did hear a couple birds gobble on the roost, but they decided to head the opposite way. Well, after a few hours of nothing happening, it was pretty slow and boring, so I decided just to make random calls every so often, and I spent a lot of time playing on my phone is what actually happened.
Black Eagle Arrows, superior carbon technology.
Serious about your hunting? Learn what America's top crossbow hunters already know. The Chaos 325 from Camax Outdoors is the deadliest crossbow hunting system ever. Powerful, light, compact, and rugged, the Chaos 325 comes ready to hunt and is the only crossbow with guaranteed accuracy and satisfaction right out of the box. See what sets them apart at CamaxCrossbows.com. 100% American made, 100% dependable, 100% guaranteed for life. Camax, America's hunting crossbow.
So after sitting for a little while, I caught some movement out of the corner of my eye, and here come the birds. There was a young gobbler in this group, and I was excited to be able to have a chance to shoot him. And just as I started to pan the camera to follow him as he was leaving, I saw a strutter about 20 yards away. This bird came out of strut, and I knew I was going to have to take a quick shot, so I put my crosshairs right on the center of his back, and I pulled the trigger. Well, the arrow found its mark, and this bird went right down.
Well, man, it's the last day of Ohio turkey season, and it's about 10 o'clock. I've been sitting here, heard some birds gobbling this morning, and just didn't see anything. And all of a sudden, one single hen come running around the corner. She had some jakes, and she had a decent long beard, and then a really nice one behind her. And I just shot him at 15 yards, and he's down. He was facing away. I just put it right on the center of his back into his vitals, and he'd even go like 2 feet. So thank you, Whack'em Broadheads. It did the trick. So I'm going to get out, get this bird. I couldn't be happier. Last day of season, shot it with my Mission crossbow.
For over 30 years, Excalibur has led the way in crossbow performance. We've crossed the strongest rivers. We've battled the harshest conditions. We've climbed into countless tree stands. We've stalked endless miles. We asked ourselves, how do you make the world's best crossbow better? Make it a micro.
All right, guys. Well, as you can see, I'm tagged out. Crossbow Nation, getting it done in Ohio, last day of spring turkey season. Man, I've been sitting out here this morning. It's been raining a little bit. It was snowing a little bit earlier. It's been cool. It's only 36 degrees, and here we are in the middle of May, so it's been unseasonably cool. And I heard this bird in here this morning. He was gobbling his head off. Never saw him at all, and just sat tight. I was patient. I hung in there, and It's about 10 o'clock right now. Luckily, I just kept calling. I had a hen come around the corner and saw our decoys, and she came right in. She brought, I think there was three or four jakes with her. There was a two-year-old bird, and then there was this big guy. So I could not be happier to fill my tag last day of season with my Mission crossbow. And what can I say about that Whack'em broadhead? You saw it. I shot him. He was facing away from me. The exit wound came out right here in front of his beard. It's just maximum carnage with that big giant 2-inch cut with the new Whack'em expandable broadhead. So, well, I was really excited to finally kill a turkey. It was the last day of season. The weather wasn't cooperating with me. I had to be the camera guy and the hunter, and I was really pumped to be able to get this hunt on film so I could bring it to you guys, the viewers of the Crossbow Nation TV show. Boy, I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to get a bird this year. I waited to the last minute. That was the last day, and I was getting ready to throw in the towel, and luckily these birds came by and gave me a shot. So, hey, that wraps up this episode of Crossbow Nation TV. Tune in next week. We'll be joining pro staffer Larry Sheets on a bear hunt, and as always, thank you for watching.